The Automotodrome Brno was the host of the Czech Republic Grand Prix, and a wet dry race saw an exciting series of overtakes and strategy calls as well. In this one, we look towards the final corner between Marc Marquez and Johann Zarco. Marquez on the dry tyre, Zarco on the wet, a nice easy overtake into the final turn to take the lead of the race. If this was your favourite overtake, vote and share it on social media using hashtag Overtake2.